So finding your Qigong stance, toes pointing forward, bend the knees, relax the shoulders. Good. Hands in front of the thighs. And let's start the first position where you turn the palms out to the earth. And we'll take 5 breaths. Just focusing on the palms. Gently bring the hands like a chi ball in front of your belly. Relax the shoulders and breathe. Bring the palms a little closer towards the body. Relax the shoulders and breathe. Slowly lift the arms towards the level of the heart, Anahata, heart center, relax the shoulders and breathe. Slowly opening the arms, palms to the sky, receiving from the universe and breathe. Gently bringing the arms up above the crown, upper dantian, and breathe. Slowly crossing the hands, bring the hands in front of your third eye. Relax the shoulders and breathe. Slowly bringing the hands in front of the heart center. and breathe. Bring the hands in front of the belly again and breathe. Slowly opening the palms to the earth and breathe. Gently bringing the palms in front of the thighs, your starting position. Allowing yourself to feel grounded into the earth. Noticing your energy, your flow. And then slowly opening the eyes and relaxing. Mm-hmm.